Rob Stone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drugs. Going on, guys, it's Lights Out Noob here, and I'm back with the God Gun, the R3KT. This gun is so fucking good. Like, it has no recoil. And I should be getting my PC back in a couple days. Of course I didn't get any kills. Come on, you would be using a Mammoth, man. It is, like, it's so hot in my bedroom. Like, I'm literally dying. Yeah, gotta check the corners, man. Gotta get that ward, play for the warden. Got my vulture. I'm trying to concentrate, so like if the commentary is like kind of boring for you guys, I'll probably add music, because I'm not really much of a talker today. Like, I'm just trying to play the game, you know? Just might as well record while I'm playing it. Because you never know, like, how good you're gonna do. Or how fast you're gonna die by a fucking RPR. But, yeah, whatever. Oh my god, keyboard freaking. I'm just running one perk. I run one perk, okay? Dude, it's so hot, man. You're gonna die, bitch. Fuck you. Oh my god, you're so bad. Think about precinct lag. If you sit in the middle and you're good at camping, you'll get tons of kills. But if you're not that good at middle, just keep flanking. Just keep going on the outsides and you'll build up your streaks over time. And you'll die less because you won't be getting in, like, as you'll be getting in controlled gunfights, basically. Dude, this gun just makes me happy because it's so good and fun to use. I don't know if you know this, but I have the Blood Anvil camo on it. And the Blood Anvil camo looks so nice. Blood Anvil camo. Camo. Can't even say that. Dude, I'm so pumped to get my new PC. Like, you guys have no clue what I'm about to do when I get it. I'll be live streaming zombie mods, gonna be live streaming playing this game, gonna be live streaming playing RuneScape. Like, I have so many games that I can live stream and play and, like, upload on YouTube. It's just I don't have a good PC yet. That's why, like, once I get my PC,
Flat fag line. Got my one, and so fuck you. Trying to get my one in, yeah. Man, this game's kind of slow. I haven't really died either. Smells like something's burning in my room. Maybe I should go check to see. But, like, I'm trying to get kills. 10 more kills and I'll go check to see if my house is on fire or not. I actually smell something burning. What the fuck? It's not good, guys. This is not good. And before I'm fucking burned alive from playing video games. Of course I get a death before the game ends. What was that? 49-10 or something like that? Okay, whatever. Hope you guys enjoy this shit. Peace. Yo, what's up guys? It's Lights Out Nope. Yeah, and I am using Synaptic because I use the Synaptics every game. And you will see what the gun I pick in a couple of seconds. Ahaha, I picked the RTK. T. This is the epic variant. Fuck these spaceships, bro. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you and fuck you. Oh my god. You are not killing me in my spawn. Bitch ass motherfucker. Oh, I'm a bad YouTuber. My phone is going off. My friend is live streaming. Cool. Man, I don't know if it's because I'm fat that it feels really hot in my room, or it's because I'm fucking fat and it's summer and I don't have my fan on because I don't want the fan sound in the background of the gameplay. I'm sure you can hear my chair squeaking around. Fuck you. Hiding in a corner. Pussy. There we go. Got my Velocity. I'm gonna drop like 100 kills, guys. Come on, man. The teammates are really bad. Fuck you. Yeah. Soldier, look at that fountain. That's a cool ass fish tank, right, guys? Oh my god! Fucking K-bar sweat! Bruh, come on. There's no fucking possible way that you knew I was there. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Dude. Come on, man. These kids are playing like douches. Look how good you are. Wow, you're so MLG. You're so fucking pro, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna have to switch guns. I think I ran right past this guy. Why didn't he shoot me when I ran right past him? Like, he's more blind than I am. Yeah, I changed my mind. I'm gonna still stay using this gun because Type 2 probably isn't that great on this map. Fuck you. Come back. Wait, that's one thing I don't like about Call of Duty. People move so fast. Like in any other Call of Duty, you pop a few shots and then it's a guaranteed death for them. In this Call of Duty, you can shoot someone four times and they can still get away. It's like they're fucking cockroaches. Fuck you. Fuck you. You sack of balls. We are losing by two. I need to drop a killer streak. Dude. That's two kills, two easy kills. Second vulture, second piece of shit. Just like they keep coming from that airplane. I don't even think there's a spawn in the airplane. Like maybe the back of the airplane, but like how the fuck do they keep coming from the airplane? Airplane, airplane, airplane. I'm a camper. You can call me a camper. Ha! You see no feet in my face! Ha ha! Where are you? You're dead. GG's, boy. Dude, I have like all my team's kills. I choose you! Yeah, die. Fuck! There we go. Got my warden. And now we are on the road to a huge ass comeback. Fuck you for being so far away. I'm tired. I don't know if you guys know this, but it's like 4 a.m. right now. I'm fucking staying up to make a video for YouTube. For fucking YouTube, the YouTube channel where I don't even get paid any money. Well, I'm not really fucking working, like, I'm playing a video game, but, like, normally, if I didn't have a YouTube channel, I would not stay up this late. Especially when, like, the leaderboards are score per minute and not score. Like if this was kill confirmed for score. Oh, I'm going off. I'm going off. Oh my god. Oh my god. We still have 40 kills to go. Sheesh. Fuck you, derp. Teammate, there you go. Thank you, fucking George Lucas. Oh my god, two of them rage quit. Fuck. Should I fucking speed this part up? I actually don't know. Probably not. You know what? I actually might speed this part up. No. No. There's... I'm killing people. No reason to speed it up. I mean, maybe if I was just walking around the fucking map. Oh my god. There's three people and I'm like killing them so often. Wow. Dude. I could easily have 70 kills if they didn't back up. Only have 48 keys. Easy. I think I actually might hit 60 kills. Yeah. Stop running away, you little pussy. What? This kid can eat my dick. He ran away like a little virgin on purpose. Fuck you, 61 fucking... Yeah.
Two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam, but figured I should stick to drugs.